you're going to hear this group do tonight. Most of those songs, not only do you still hear on Q105, they got their start on Q105. I'm excited about this.
Oh, yeah.
This is going to be a great show. So if you guys are ready, you've been waiting a while for it. Let's get the city of Clearwater.